Welcome to Peep This Out Reviews with Ian K.
Stay frosty.
What's going on, everyone, and welcome to the channel, where today I'm over at Krispy Kreme to check out their latest collabo, this time with Hershey's, as they look to unveil something sweet for both you and your sweetheart between now and Valentine's Day. That's right, guys, it's chock full of love over here at Krispy Kreme with their all-new Valentine's Day Donut Collection. And as you can see, a very lovely situation of heart-shaped goodness with this one. Let's break each of these down for you real fast. Yes, sir, some lovely Valentine's Day action in this box, guys. This is looking pretty nice. Starting off with the Hershey I Pick You Donut, what this one is a heart-shaped donut that's filled with cream that's also dipped in Hershey's chocolate icing and then finished off with a buttercream and icing rose. It's a little simple on this one, but it definitely gets the job done. Pretty nice looking. Next up, and as expected, we've got a strawberry variant. What this one is the Hershey's Strawberry Dream Donut, a heart-shaped donut that's filled with Hershey's strawberry-flavored cream that's dipped in red icing and then finished with a white chip and heart sprinkle blend. So I'm definitely digging the duality with this one, guys. A little smoothness on one side and it looks like a little crunchiness on the other. Next up is the Hershey's Double Chocolate Kiss Donut, and again, another heart-shaped donut, and in this case, it's going to be filled with a Hershey's milk chocolate filling that's dipped in Hershey's chocolate icing, and then it's finished off on top with Hershey's mini milk chocolate kisses, guys. So of course, you got to have some kisses for Valentine's Day, and you're going to get three of them with this donut. Pretty nice looking. And last but certainly not least, we've got Hershey's Chocolate Chip Caramel Cream Donut. And what this one is specifically is an unglazed heart-shaped donut that's filled with cream that's also dipped in Hershey's caramel-flavored icing and then finished with semi-sweet chips, a heart and sprinkle blend, and Hershey's chocolate icing drizzle. So guys, a lot going on with this one, and I'm definitely digging the way that caramel action looks on the top. Very nice across the board with this one already. So there you go. It's chock full of love over here at Krispy Kreme with their all-new Valentine's Day Donut Collection. Let's peep out this flavor. Yes, sir, lots of sweet tooth action for your sweetheart in this box, guys. Very, very nice across the board. And of course, I was expecting some heart-shaped action from Krispy Kreme. Just about every fast food spot and donut spot's gonna be doing heart-shaped everything. Of course, we've got some heart-shaped donuts. Very, very cool. All right, so as always with these multi-donut reviews, and just to manage the sugar naturally, what I'm gonna do is take a single bite out of each of them, give you my thoughts as always, and then of course I'm gonna wash the palate with some green tea, and then we'll move on to the next one, guys. Because guys, again, lots of sugary goodness with this. They're very, very cool looking still. All right, let's start off with the I Pick You Donut. I guess this is the bachelor or bachelorette variant right over here with the rose on the top. The buttercream action looking pretty simple on this one. The glazed action of the donut itself, you can kind of see there along with that Hershey's goodness on the top. Let's give this a shot and see if I'm gonna pick this one with the final rose, so to speak. So let's peep this one out. It's the I Pick You Donut here at Krispy Kreme. Whoa. Right off the break with this one, guys, that Hershey's icing on the very top is absolutely a standout. You can really taste the quality of this one, guys, and it goes pretty nice with the glazed action of the donut itself. And naturally with that regular cream on the inside, a lovely situation, and along with the buttercream action for that rose that I got, everything in one bite. And I gotta be honest, that's all I really need with this one, guys, because it is crazy sweet. But you expect that because naturally it's Valentine's Day, right? And it's also Krispy Kreme. But a lovely situation overall in terms of the quality on this one. Pretty nice with that Hershey's icing. And like I said, still crazy sweet. So let me go for a quick swig of some green tea and we'll move on to the next one. Makes it all go away. Very nice. All right, next up is the Hershey's Strawberry Dream Donut. And guys, again, I love the duality of the nice softness on the one side and the nice little crunchy action of the other. And I gotta say again, the cream-filled action on the inside with that strawberry, you can see that puncture wound right there. It's all gonna be loaded. This feels pretty hefty in the hand. Let's give this one a shot, guys. Looking really nice. The Strawberry Dream Donut over here at Krispy Kreme. Let's peep this one out. And you know what? I think I'm gonna go right in the middle. You know what? I'm gonna go right in the middle in between. Soft, crunchy. Ooh, that strawberry cream is pretty banging. Well, I gotta say, I'm already a fan of that white chip and heart sprinkle blend, guys. That's a lovely situation right there. The flavor is pretty nice, the sweetness is decent on it, but naturally on the inside with the strawberry flavored cream, I'm definitely getting the vibe of a nice strawberry situation with this, even though it is artificial. But with the icing on the top, not bad. Plenty of cream on the inside. This is looks like I'm about to lose some right now. But even still, guys, very nice on this one. And again, it does satisfy the itch for an artificial strawberry taste of these donuts, naturally. But still, very, very tasty on this one. You know, I'm kind of getting a Nestle's Quick Strawberry vibe with this one, guys. It's got a very familiar taste to me with that. But still, I am totally digging the duality of the crunch in this one with those chips right there. That hard blend is pretty nice. And of course, the overall donut here at Krispy Kreme is super fresh anyway. Not bad on this one. Not bad at all. So before we move on to round three, let's clean the palate real quick. Works every time. All right, and moving on for round three, we've got the Hershey's Double Chocolate Kiss Donut. And considering I definitely am a fan of chocolate, I can't wait to get into this one right now, guys. Pump full of the milk chocolate filling on the inside of this, as well as the icing on the top and the kisses. This is looking pretty banging here. Let's give this one a shot. Let's peep this one out. This one is definitely the ticket, considering I got one of the kisses on the very top, which is the reason I took that type of bite, guys, to get a little bit of all of the chocolate in this one. And this one is exactly as expected. Very rich, very dense, and I'm totally digging the fact that it's actually everything on the inside of this is also on the inside of a nice, fresh Krispy Kreme donut. A lovely situation with that icing. And of course, the accent of the kisses, perfect for the holiday outside of the flavor. That cream on the inside is absolutely dense, and I'm totally digging that, and it works very well all together with everything here. Pretty nice. All right, and before the final round, let's go for another palate wash. All right, very nice, guys. Let's do it right now. Here we go. Wow, this one is looking super colorful. It's the chocolate chip caramel cream donut, and a very lovely situation with this, guys. I'm loving all the colors here. The chocolate, you got the hearts, the red, the pink, the white, the caramel color, and of course the regular donut color. This is looking really, really nice. We're absolutely going for a big bite on this one. And you know what, just to make sure I get everything on the inside of this, I think I'm gonna go for the very bottom of the heart here because it looks like it has a little bit of everything as you can see. I think I should be able to make my way towards the middle. Let's give this one a shot, guys. It's the Hershey's Chocolate Chip Cream Donut. Let's peep this out. I got it all. Yeah, I bit the heck out of this one, guys. Pretty much the whole middle of it right there. And as you can see, all that standard cream goodness from Krispy Kreme here. This one just seems a little bit more basic, even though it's got more going along with it here. But I'm definitely digging the fact that it has the drizzle on the top, the Hershey's goodness. You've got that heart mix and naturally those little bits of chocolate goodness there as well. And naturally it's on the inside of a nice fresh donut here, heart shape, or in this case now Pac-Man shape. Definitely a lovely situation, but still flavor-wise, just okay on this. The caramel icing is a nice accent and it definitely looks nice. But to round out this collection, this one is just okay. So there you go, a little bit of each of the all-new Chock Full of Love Valentine's Day Donut Collection here at Krispy Kreme. And while they definitely share a lot of similarities considering they're all heart-shaped, they have a little bit of difference between each of them to really make you want to try each of these at least once. And while the flavors are a little familiar, especially when it comes to the Krispy Kreme and their regular cream goodness that they pump them with, the Hershey's goodness is definitely standing out to me, guys. And the combination, I think, works pretty nicely there. You're going to notice a difference in that icing and the filling especially. Pretty nice. All right, so as for the ratings, starting off with the Hershey's I Pick You Donut, aka the Bachelor or Bachelorette product placement, if you ask me. That one's gonna get just an okay 6 out of 10. It's probably the most basic out of the group. You have a little bit of that icing action on top naturally with the buttercream, and naturally with the rose, the way that it looks, it is pretty nice, and of course the heart-shaped action fits, but at the same time, a little bit on the basic side. If you've had the cream over here at Krispy Kreme, naturally the pump filling goodness, you know what to expect with this one. With a little bit of that Hershey's action on the top, again, it kind of feels like a starter donut on this one. Next up, we've got the Hershey's Strawberry Dream Donut, and that was definitely a little bit better, guys, so that one's gonna get a 7 out of 10. Nice quality across the board, but again, it does smack of that Nestle Quick Strawberry vibe. I'm telling you, it was reminding me that all throughout that bite. I have to say, it instantly came back to me. But the quality is pretty tasty for the strawberry naturally, an artificial type of strawberry, of course, but it looks pretty tasty, and you'd expect the strawberry flavored something around Valentine's Day, right? This one definitely fills the void for something like that as part of this collection, so not bad to give this one a try. Pretty tasty. As for the Hershey's Double Chocolate Kiss Donut, that one is an easy 9 out of 10, guys. The quality was really solid across the board. It was a chocolate showcase, as you'd expect, with the milk chocolate icing, the kisses on the very top, the drizzle, the icing, the overall freshness of that donut. A nice combination, and again, chocolate goodness. That one was easily something to go in on, easily. And rounding us out, we have the Hershey's Chocolate Chip Caramel Donut. And that one's gonna get a pretty solid 8 out of 10. Even though those flavors were kind of familiar with the caramel, the cream, and of course the donut, the whole presentation and the way that it actually melts together was pretty nice. It was very fun to go in on. Very dense even still, even though the flavors were there. And I think it rounds out this collection pretty nicely because the appearance looks pretty killer in the box. All right, so as always, do me a quick favor, drop those comments down below. Let me know what you thought of this collection for Valentine's Day over here at Krispy Kreme. And out of all four of them, which do you think looked the best to you? Drop those comments down below and definitely let me know. And with that, this is Ian K closing out another high-quality foodie feature for you here on Peep This Out Reviews, bringing you brand new content every single week here on my channel. So always stay tuned for that next review coming real soon. In the meantime, stay frosty.
Hey, thanks for checking out this review, guys. But just in case you didn't see the one I did before this one, you can find it right up over here, along with what I think YouTube's going to recommend for you to check out as well. As always, I think you'll find something to like in both of them, and I'll definitely catch you in the next one. See ya.